Well, for the morale of the team, it's really good that Matt Goss won the stage yesterday and took the yellow jersey. I think, you know, it's what he's been vying for the last days. Those were his objectives when he came to the race. And I think it's good for the team, the work they did in the first couple of days, that yesterday did pay off. Longer term, with the GC aspirations of Tony Martin and TJ Van Garderen, we have to make sure that we can minimise the effort we put into today to try and keep the jersey, because Friday's time trial day, and if we are in a good position with possible GC hopes, then I think that nervousness from the last days has mostly been because of the wind, but also because of the reasonably slow speed of the peloton and the willingness of the peloton to let a breakaway go away and control the race the whole day, so that the pace hasn't been so high. And with the wind and slow pace, that sort of complicates things, and that's usually when riders crash, is when they're not going fast. I think we've done very good as a team. We've won a stage. We've been, you know, instigators in the first two stages, trying to, you know, bring it to a bunch sprint for Matt Goss. Unfortunately, we lost Martin Velits through a crash and a fracture of his sternum, but we're still in a good state to vie for overall GC standings. I think it's still a little bit far to make overall predictions, but, you know, definitely we want Tony marked in top five.